50. Was that? At the end of the day, well, the one first place we took out, they had a rope swing, so there, that got me my first bat. There's like camp areas or parks. Yeah, I mean, he goes over, like, they have the kayaks, he'll go over some basic strokes and stuff, just to get him underway, and... That's where the runoff comes in.
Huh?
That's where the runoff comes in.
Yeah, but right in here, it was supposed to be originally.
Right, but I'm saying that's probably where the water came from, is our
runoff
right there.
Yeah, yeah, you're probably.
They make them with adjustable foot braces too. Like instead of those cheesy plastic ones. Which I think are better.
Hey, can you find me one with a bucket sheet?
Oh, that one there. On there.
No, I mean a regular
thing. Just wrap it on. Get some bungee cords. Yep. Just pop the water. Pedal and sweat and hot out there in the sun and you go nowhere. You want to look at it. If you like pedaling, you go up to Raystown, you look at some of the trails they have. People go up there and just stay just to pedal the trails. Huh? No. They got rails to trails things where it's flat. Well, right around there, you know, Huntington. It's the G. I'll look at it. There you go, Michelle. I think you got a boat sail. Do you have any water? they took that out. They took the four-wheeler. I've seen them out with a snowblower. Watch it don't fall, you're getting shallow. Watch it don't shallow. Why, you're getting shallow, watch if you fall, you don't wrap your head.